what it means by always think of me. You see Prabhupada's purport there. If you, you have to read it, you know. You see them every day we are seeing. That is why it's the focal point in the temple. Temple, what is the focal point? It's the deity, Radha Madhava, or Panchadatta, or Gaur Nithai. You think, the form, close your eyes. At once it will come, if you are attached. But if you are telling, you yourself don't know what exactly it is. It is impersonal. Yes? I am testing out water. It's okay. But how, what I will think if test of water now? Tell exactly. You see the deity, the picture, Radha Krishna, Gaur Nithai. You find out in Bhagavad Gita what Prabhupada is saying. The original fall of Krishna is a cowherd boy, little boy. With a peacock feather on his head, and a flute in his hand, a yellow garment, standing, three-bend form. Otherwise you can think of Gaur Nithai, you can think of Panchatattva everyday seeing. Any Indian picture even, in the Krishna book or Chaitanya Charitamrita, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu raising hand, any of these things. Where your attachment is, you like. But Prabhupada said, Manmana Bhava means this. You can think of those also. Is that clear? Yes?
Yes.